Okay, breaking news. Queensland border crossing police officers who declined the COVID vaccine are ordered to take leave. The Queensland Police Commissioner has ordered all officers working on the border to be vaccinated. So they basically said, if you don't take it, then you can't work.